Hello there, this is Alfred Hitchcock. Ha ha ha, just kidding. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to rush over to the box office and get your tickets now. Tickets to what, you might ask? Tickets to one of the best musical comedies ever written. It's called Young Frankenstein. Make that Frankenstein. It would be immodest of me to tell you how wonderful the show really is, so I won't say a word. But it is funny, and it's scary. And it's joyously musical. I don't know who wrote the music, but the guy's a genius. So rush over to the box office now. Don't even wait to finish what you're watching now. Throw something on, anything, a slip, and rush down to the box office. Get your tickets. If there happens to be a little old lady or a little old man in front of you, hurl them to the ground. Get your tickets. It's worth it. Live with it. It's good to be the king.